Okay, guys, John Rocket TV One Half, showing you the Harbor Freight Rotary Hammer, Variable Speed SDS Rotary Hammer Drill. And we're using this because we had not a total failure of drilling this hole in the concrete for my chimney flue. But let me just say that after being against the concrete wall for about 6.5, 7 hours there over the last couple of days trying to make this hole, I decided not to waste any more money on regular drill bits. And you guys can check that video if you'd like to see. And go ahead down to Harbor Freight, use one of their online 25% off coupons and buy this on sale, $89 on sale with 25% coupon. Come home with it for $67. Check it out. If I could buy an American one of these for $67, or even if I had to pay double that, I probably would, but you can't. So guess what? This is a Boston Harbor Freight one. And so we're gonna use this right now, and you guys, if you keep watching, we're gonna check it out against the wall.
Okay, you guys, right? So here we are at the wall with the Chicago Electric Hobby Freight, their rotary hammer. And you can see my wall there. In about 6 hours, that's all I got done. And only about 70% of those holes actually go through the wall. It's 8-inch concrete, and I'm drilling on a 30-degree angle, and I'm using this little wood block that I made to get my angle set with the drill against the wall. And this hole is for a chimney flue, a stainless steel chimney flue. So if you're watching, this is about this here. You guys know how, if you're looking at this, you either want one or you need one, and you probably already know how to run it. So I'm not going to bother showing you how to, you know, put grease in it and all. You guys will figure that out. What I'm going to show you is whether or not we can drill a hole, because this is what counts, and it's all that that counts to me. So let's try that out, okay? Hopefully I will, I'll be able to get this and not be in the way of myself with the tape. Yeah, so I'm plugged in. Be sure to make sure you check online for the coupons, or check the links on my page down there if you want to get one of these. They give away free stuff if you join the little club there. I'm not in the, they send me the emails anyways once a month, but I didn't join the club because I didn't, up until recently, buy enough of this stuff. I can't say the $1.79 gloves that they give you, they don't go past 5 minutes. Yeah, you know what I mean. So, I think I got skin on me that's thicker than that. So, yeah, let's try this drill out here. Okay, so it does power up. And that seems a little fast to go on here, so we're going to slow it down. And then I'm going to use my thing right here. Okay, and I'm going to actually start my hole mostly horizontal if I can get it here. And then bite into it and go down at my angle. So, let's go. As of yet, I've not heard the hammer in action going on there.
Go ahead and in the right mode. We'll switch it over and see what happened.
There we go. Well, that's a lot better than I was there. Yes, sir.
A little fast with the drill bit, so we'll slow down there. And yeah. Oh boy, if I'd have just done this yesterday, I wouldn't have spent so many hours out here playing. And yeah, I'm on my angle good. Okay, go ahead.
And there it is, right through 12 inches of concrete. And had I listened to my better half 2 days ago, instead of trying to be a cheap thing that I am, I would have already been done with this job. So, thanks for watching. Anyways, for $60-$80, including the dang drill bit set, I would have been done with this job 2 days ago. So, for some of you guys, check it out. Sometimes it's not worth it to be cheap. Even though, I don't know, I can't beat this tool with my hammer, chisel, and my Milwaukee, and three different $30 drill bits. So, thanks for watching, John Rocket TV One said that.